I'm an environmental scientist with Region 7 in the Invertebrate Management Program. Usually when we think of invertebrates in California, it's things that have a hard exoskeleton, like a clam or a lobster. Today we were checking up on some sites where we have released captive-bred endangered white abalone out into the wild. I was an invertebrate enthusiast from pretty early on. That's what I grew up doing. My dad was an abalone diver. I think I was in early high school when I realized I like science, and you know, pretty typically I just had a really good teacher who noticed my interest and noticed my, you know, passion and aptitude, and she pushed me and she challenged me. I participated in a program called COSMOS, which still exists today. It's the California Summer School for Mathematics and Science, affectionately called Nerd Camp. and I went to Nerd Camp at UC Santa Cruz for a summer. And we went out on the boats, we saw whales, we collected plankton, we learned about ocean systems and why our planet works the way it does, and I was absolutely hooked. The other half of my job is the primary lead managing the spiny lobster recreational and commercial fisheries. Even now, in 2023, I will present in classrooms and have students come up to me and say, I didn't realize I could do this. I've never seen a woman do what you're doing. You know, there's a lot of barriers that have to be acknowledged and overcome for people of all walks of life to feel welcome in this profession. I think what I really love is the weightlessness. And for me, it's both a physical weightlessness as well as a mental weightlessness. It's just a very freeing feeling to do flips in the middle of the water column and turn upside down to look under a rock to find an abalone. Underwater, the world gets quiet, and so do my thoughts, and it all just makes sense.